I'll do what I want. If I don't feel like doing it, I ain't doing it.
You sure?
Absolutely, Mr. Supervisor. I'm going to take a nap now. Don't be a jerk about that.
How do I look?
Suck in your gut.
It isn't.
Hey, come on, it's my parents.
No, and I love them. Believe me, it's just to drive there, find parking. A 45-minute visit is going to take 4 hours.
A 4-hour inconvenience with my parents, as opposed to in my house. Oh, wait.
Mama, Heffernan, get in here.
What do you want to see us for?
I'm not, you know what? I dropped a package and I signed your name on the incident report, but that doesn't explain why he wants to see me.
Do you think somebody broke in here?
You know what? That's one theory. Here's another. They came in through the garage door that you left open!
What? No, I did not.
Did, Carrie. Did. Okay, you were the last one to use it. It's open. That means, try and stay with me here, that you left it open! You left the door open?
I did not!
You did so before when you were about to leave.
No, I'm sure I closed
it. No, you didn't! Do you see this area? It should be covered by this!
Start up again, you sick, paranoid bastard.
You are gonna rot in hell.
Hey, whoa, guys.
Yes.
Mix it down by four.
Doug, yeah. It's Kelly. She just wants to tell me one quick thing. Hold on one second. Hold on.
Carrie! Carrie, I was bad! Carrie!
Hit me. Another one. One more.
I hate my own ass!
I had to lie to Kelly because you're afraid she'd tell Carrie about this. You know, I don't like lying to my wife. Doesn't make me feel too good.
Oh, I don't like lying to my wife. Lying makes my tummy ache.
I know what I'm doing, okay? And I'm gonna finish this race. I don't care if I have to slither across the finish line with my nipples. Just back it off, okay? Because I'm about to ratchet up the tension. Save a little for tomorrow. So how you been?
I've been great, you know, I mean, other than this, you know. It's...
Oh, yeah, I mean, I didn't even notice that you were in a, So how's that working out for you?
I'm fine, man.
Right, fine. Why shouldn't you be fine? I mean, you got a lot of other great, I'm so sorry.
Doug, it's okay, you know? Yeah, sure, if I had my choice, I'd rather be walking.
Right, right, you know, I should do more walking myself.
So how's the water business?
Good. And getting better.
Got our snacks, got our movie. We got it all. Oh, wait a second. Beverages. How do you feel about water?
It's about family, huh? Yeah, as long as that family's buying a water filter.
It filters out the impurity.
I don't care. I don't like being you.
Oh, what, are you gonna make pizzas your whole life?
It's better than paying $1,000 for a water filter.
No, that was for the licenses. Come on, you gave me a maybe. A fine. Now I know why your wife left you, because you don't know a good thing when you see it. Yeah, that's right, I said it. Yeah, you got a problem, you bring it. Oh, my God. You know what, boys? Let's hit the streets.
This was gonna be easy. Well, let me tell you something. One out of three of you ain't gonna make it through this course. So I want you to look at the person to your left and look at the person to your right. Because one of those people ain't gonna be here tomorrow. And that person could... Where are you looking, meat?
I didn't have anybody to my right, so I just... You know what? I'll go.
Sit down.
I'm gonna sit down.
How far are we gone?
Just under a K.
All right. I would have thought a little more, but okay. Time to start pacing myself.
There's a port on a western bay. Serves 100 ships a day. Only sailors this time away. Talk about homes. wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of a man that Brandy loved. She hears him say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. Two hearts that beat as one.
So then I cut to my left, right, and the cornerback comes in to try to get me, right? So I say, I'm going to cut to the right, but no, I go right through him and just crack his chest plate. And I put like a cleat in the eye. I'm going crazy. His eye's twitching and his soul is literally spilling all over the field. Then I just truck it into the end zone, touchdown, playoff, something like that. I don't remember. It was a long time ago.
Okay, you know what? You only pulled it twice and I'm ready to go on a shooting spree.
Would you rather have him cry?
Yes.
Hey. How's it going? Nobody's trying to light you. Just gonna check out your gas flow. So, how about them Knicks, huh? I'll tell you, I think this year they're looking pretty good if they...
I will see you in hell.
Say goodbye to my dad. Why don't you guys load up the bags in the car, okay? Oh, honey, tell them how I got carded at the liquor store.
Oh. Yeah, she did. Because she looks like a weird boy.
You didn't do anything?
No, trust me. She's got quite a jealous streak going. She hears that.
Okay.
I'm serious, man. Once I was in a supermarket, another girl just looked at me. Carrie beat her with a cantaloupe. So, I never got this message, and I never got the one about the pie. Let's go. Fine.
Good. Now, come on, honey. Let's go home. You are so dead!
I'm really starting to enjoy this.
Shut up, all right? I gotta figure something out here. I gotta find Jessica, hook her up with the other Doug Heffernan, and get her boyfriend off my back. Now, I gotta tell you, you're lucky you're not cursed with this charisma.
I guess I'd rather have my feet cut off.
So you're gonna go no feet instead of no hands? Okay, all right, how are you gonna walk?
I don't know, man. You said I had to pick one.
I know, but the obvious choice is hands. I mean... You need feet to be able to move around.
You have feet and you don't move around.
This is what I get for trying to have a serious conversation with you.
We better get going or we'll be late for the movie.
No, I'm not going to be late because I got feet. Good luck getting there on your ankle nubs. Yeah.
I respect that. And I would ask that you would support me anyway because that is what a supportive relationship indeed is.
Okay, and in that same supportive vein, would you go to La Boheme with me?
No, but thank you for asking.
So, you guys ready to order?
Yeah, I'll have a... me.
One Deacon.
Make it two.
Make it three.
Watch your back, little man.
I was a pretty big boy.
Really?
Yeah, you know what my nickname was in junior high? Boy Gorge.
I'd kill for a nickname like that. They used to call me the Fat Kid.
Did you ever end up doing that stuntman thing?
Oh, no, no, no. I'm a stay-at-home dad. But, you know, with three little monsters running around, that's pretty dangerous, too.
Okay, man. Later.
Hey, guys, Cole just came in about Tim. He's,
He's what? He's lost and he's calling his mommy to pick him up?
Nah, he's in the hospital.
Huh?
What happened? He was somewhere in Jersey and he got jumped.
What the hell's he doing in Jersey?
I don't know, but a bunch of guys pulled him out of his truck and beat him pretty severely.
We love you, man.
What were you doing in Jersey anyway?
Dispatch sent me. But I guess some guy was playing a joke on me, so.
Some joke.
A jerk. Huh? Can you believe that?
Why are you wearing gym stuff?
It's what they told me to wear when I signed up for the men's wellness package.
Oh, I signed up for the relaxation package.
What's the difference? Ah! Breathe. Oh, your center.
I can't feel my center. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
Reach back and grab your heel. Okay, and seven more. Six, and five, and four, and three. You can do two more.
Why are you stealing my underwear?
Yeah? Oh, hey, honey. Inez, this is my esposo, Doug.
Mucho gusto, ¿cómo estás?
Yeah,
Wait, Doug, what else do I know about? I mean, is there, you have another wife? Is there a Doug Jr. at soccer practice?
Okay. You're overreacting.
I'm overreacting? I just found out my husband has another life.
Another life? That's crazy. Hello? I quit my job for you, and I love that job.
You hated that job. You said so 1,000 times.
No, I said I hated having a job. There's a difference. Hunting. Oh, 25! Mind if I sat there so I could meet my friends?
You sold me this seat, F8.
Yeah, I know. I had 4 tickets. I just gave you one randomly. I didn't think it'd make a difference.
I'm F8.
No, that's agreed upon. That's just... Hey, you know what? Maybe if I give you my ticket, you'll be F9, I'll be F8.
I'm F8.
And backing off. This is not about you. It's about me. But whatever. I mean, if that happens, it's great. This is awesome, huh? God, I can't picture Lou Ferrigno playing tennis.